our concerts are co-sponsored by the Village of Hoffman Estates and the Hoffman Estates Park District, and are presented by the Hoffman Estates Park District, the Arts Commission. We're the guys with the green shirts. So if you have any questions or you want to know any information about the Arts Commission, you can come see one of us. We don't have a lot of flyers left, but we don't have any more concerts left. So if you are not on the mailing list or the email list, if you would like to be on a list, if you see one of us at the Arts Commission and we'll add your name, we do not give these email addresses or addresses out to anybody else. It's strictly for the Arts Commission events. Tonight, we have a wonderful group. Holly McGuire has performed in Chicago famous jazz and blues clubs and is bringing her fabulous voice to us here in Hoffman Estates. This will be a night of jazz standards. Holly will be singing a wide range of jazz classics from artists like Aretha Franklin, Ella, Gladys Knight, Tina Turner, and many more. So, let's start with the music. It's all up to you, Holly.
Thank you. but I'm guaranteed. So this is a little bit ode to Billy Joe. Ah! That's because we're all out here enjoying the music. It's so nice to be outside, enjoying the fresh air, enjoying all of the people here in Hoffman Estates. Anybody driving from Chicago? All right. One person. We love that. I'm going back with you. How about another hand for the band? You know, I couldn't do this by myself. Michael Hysiak on saxophone. Stevie G on vocals and keyboards. Rich Stitzel on drums and vocals. Chris Clemente on bass and vocals. And yours truly, Alan McGuire. Gonna take you back. I'm from old school. Any old school folks out here? Old school. Gladys Knight.
Yeah.
So we're gonna do this song. You Pips ready? I said Pips, right? Pip. Glad. You got it. They always have my back, which is good. Little Gladys Knight. And I think you're ready. It's hard to think we're not gonna make it, and it's gotten to the point where we just can't fake it. Thank you. Thank you. I wish I wrote that song. Don't you wish I wrote it too?
I thought you did.
Are we ready for a little Aretha? There's nothing in it. Another one of the classics. All I want is just a little bit. Not asking for much. Just a little bit. You know what I'm talking about? Put your hands up. Singing my song, all right. guys did a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about another round of applause for Holly McGuire? Put your hands together. Wow, what a treat. We're going to do a little something for you by a great artist by the name of Bobby Caldwell, something entitled What You Won't Do for Love. Hope you enjoy it.
Oh, Change, 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 change
at hand. They said to leave you alone. Mama said, get it home. My doctor said, take it really easy. Loving you is much too strong. I'm headed to your train, train, train. Train, train, train. Twice removed. We so twice removed that he doesn't even know I'm in Hoffman Estates.
You either win or you lose.
here out of another sphere. We're going to take a short pause for the calls. Have a drink. We'll be right back. So don't go anywhere.
Holly McGuire, ladies and gentlemen, one more time.